So the overall biomass of halibut in the Bering Sea, as well as the Gulf of Alaska, is fairly steady. It's not a conservation issue at this point, but it is a domestic allocation issue. So this week, the council reviewed what was essentially a 300-page analysis of the proposed halibut bycatch reductions. So there's a lot of small fish, but the over 32 fish that are available for commercial harvest have declined. So as the bycatch cap in the Bering Sea has remained constant, that's resulted in a reduction of available halibut to the directed halibut fishermen. And if you look particularly at Area 4, C, D, and E, which is, we were at a point this year where there was barely enough halibut for a directed commercial fishery after we took the bycatch off the top. So you have a number of fishermen for St. Paul Island, for example, that were facing the potential for a dramatically reduced fishery. So the Halibut Commission did allocate them enough fish this year for a fishery, but that was with an understanding and an expectation that the council was going to be taking some actions to address bycatch and reduce bycatch in the Bering Sea. And the council, on the other hand, manages multiple fisheries under a number of different laws and executive orders and national standards. For example, National Standard 9 requires the council to minimize bycatch to the extent practicable, but National Standard 1, on the other hand, requires us to achieve optimum yield from the groundfish fisheries. So that's a delicate balancing act that the council has to deal with. There are a lot of coastal communities and fishermen in the Bering Sea that are highly dependent on the halibut-directed fishery that have been fishing in that area for many decades, and the council is extremely interested in a management program that allows those people to continue their fisheries. And it is a balancing act, but the Amendment 80 fleet, for example, who take a large amount of the available bycatch cap, have taken measures over the past several years to, on their own, fairly dramatically decrease their bycatch levels. But there's still a desire on the council's part to look at further reductions in the overall cap. So overall, the halibut biomass is fairly steady, so it's not a conservation issue at this point. There's a certain urgency there now when we see the directed commercial fisheries in some areas of the Bering Sea getting to perilously low levels. So I think this is one of the most important things the council's grappled with recently.